Hey there, my name is Carmen. I'm 29 and I'm originally from Puerto Rico, but I live in Brooklyn most of my life. I'm 5'4", petite, and you know, as you can see, and I stay in shape by dancing. I absolutely love to dance, mostly salsa and merengue, but I'll dance to anything that have a good beat. I hope you like to dance too, you know. I joined Blind Cupids because honestly, I don't have a lot of time to connect with people, and you know, I'm a busy professional, and contrary to popular disbelief, even though I may live in the city that never sleeps, you know, I definitely need to sleep. So, yeah, I don't have much time to meet people, and I think online is a good way to weed people out. I actually like going out to different restaurants. I guess you could call me a foodie, you know. I'll try anything at least one. And I'm still talking about food right now. I like going to the movies, and I also like cultural outings, you know. And I'm looking for a good-looking white guy. I love blonde hair and blue eyes. I love it, love it, love it so much. I don't like a lot of tattoos, though. I can tolerate a few, but if you're halfway covered in ink, I don't find that attractive. I'm sorry. But what do you want in a man? Well, what do I want in a man? I mean, well, I want a man that is really, you know, going to treat me right. Someone who will value me and cherish me. And like they say, a best friend. I want a person who will take the time to understand me and accept me for all my flaws, because I'll be willing to do the same for him. True love should be unconditional. So, you know, friends first, but I'm open to love if it comes. I hope to hear from you, and please come correct because I'm not into disrespectful guys. Ciao!